They came door to door selling a sob story. People wanted to help, but wait till you hear what an insider told Contact 6 tonight on Fox 6 News at 10.